Yesterday, it was declared that lockdown has been extended till 17th of May. It's for our good only. COVID-19 cases are increasing rapidly even amidst the lockdown. So just think about the situation that would have been prevailed in India if there would be no lockdown. How to cope and live normal life with this COVID-19 and the lockdown? I will discuss about some positive points. Save yourself and your family first. Take all the precautionary measures accurately. Be responsible to save your own life first. At this period, the most important task is to save ourselves. Work from home, work online, or work at your workplace but with a new lifestyle. Take this element called Corona as an opportunity to be more disciplined in your life, to be more grateful for each day of your life. Take it as an opportunity to connect more with the God rather than focusing upon problems. Every storm is accompanied by some rain. So does this quarantine, this Corona storm will definitely be accompanied by some good results. We will be more human. We will be more and more grateful towards life, and hopefully, we will cherish every moment of normal life. So now for the time being, we have to adapt ourselves to live normally with this Corona and with this lockdown. First, change your habits. All the bad habits that you had earlier. If you are a hosteler, then you have got a very good time to spend more time with your family. Be grateful for that. Along with that, you can be able to maintain your study timely through online lectures. So change your habit now during this lockdown. It's a great opportunity actually. If you used to wake up late, the worst habit ever, which may cause many musculoskeletal deformities, this is the right time to change your habit of waking up late. Wake up early, and for that you must sleep early. And to sleep, you must do some workout in the evening, and you must avoid using your cell phone up to late night. So be very enthusiastic to change your habits in this period of lockdown. Determination, your determination to change your habits will surely help you. So let us take this lockdown as an opportunity to change our habits in the right direction.